are veiled facsimiles of the ancient Egyptian gods Isis and Osiris. Moreover, Hamlet is not, and never was, a man of indecision. On the contrary, he is a man moved to action by a spiritual encounter with a ghost. Academia's attempts to prove otherwise confirm that they are mere boils on the bard's arsehole. For enlightenment, we must look to the works of England's greatest living poet, Alistair Crowley. To pee or not to pee, that is the question. But it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous stricture, or take arms against a closed urethra and by abscission end it. To fuck, to come, no more. By that come, say we end the cock stand and the thousand natural lusts. The flesh is a part. It is a consummation devoutly to be wished. To fuck, to come. Come, perchance, to clap. Aye, there's the rob. There's the cordy makes calamity of so wet dreams. There, the jerks to